my father didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you. He didn't hold with your father's ideals, thought he should have stayed here and not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best.
Luke. Did I ever tell you about Ahsoka Tano? She was your father's exotic teenage alien apprentice. A fine piece of jailbait from a more civilized age. She had the tightest body and the perkiest little breasts in the galaxy. Barely legal in most systems. Anakin and I used to double-team her at the end of every successful campaign during the Clone Wars. And once in a while, we'd even have the entire 501st run a train over her. Part of official Jedi training, of course. In time, she'd learn how to handle a meat saber better than anyone in the Jedi Temple. She wore a miniskirt every day, so we told her there were no panties in space. And since she was constantly doing acrobatics, you'd get a glimpse of her orange pussy mid-fight as she'd do a flip while slicing a B-2 super battle droid in half. It was surreal. We taught her how to grip her weapon backwards like a dildo, and she constantly got captured by pirates and slavers almost every other day. It was ridiculous. Like a constant porno, Luke. You have no idea. And she was a good friend.